Let me show you how to do joins, which means if I come to the end of a piece of comb top and I'm going to do my next, or let's say this falls off for some reason, I take those little wispy ends again. We're going to hold it perpendicular or at a 90 degree angle to this yarn that's already been made. So I